check Kubina. He's our new favorite.
Yeah, look. He's a
Pavel.
No.
I know a Pavelka.
No. Look where he's from.
He's...
He didn't say CZ. It's CZE.
What's that?
I don't know.
CZECH. Check.
No, only CZE.
Yeah, but it's short, so it spells...
No, I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. You know you can go down right there. He's defensive, it's his D. Because it was probably stuck somewhere. Malone!
Pittsburgh.
He's good. Pittsburgh rules. Little clips for a second when they pop up their names in the beginning can be like a bunch of clips of just their names.
And maybe the YouTube.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Matt Smabby.
USA.
Minneapolis. That's why his name's Dana. Oh, I like this song. Dominic Moore from Canada as well. Why are there checks on our team? The point of hockey to get to the best players so you'll have the best team. And you basically buy them over. If they get $112,000 on one team, you say, hey, I'll give you $115,000 if you come to mine when your contract ends.
That's why team number two left.
Dan Ellis. He's from Canada as well. Saskatoon.
I thought I said Boston.
Saskatoon, Canada, eh? Saskatoon, Canada. Cedric Desjardins. He's from Canada, eh? Edmonton.
Why does it make Canadian?
Canadians are weird.
Or we could do one clip of just a bunch of characters. Of a bunch of just the,
of just this, of all the players. And then we could do another clip of the game.
YouTube! Hockey rules!
No! Steven Sankos!
Sankos! Nice how you recognized him.
Getting slizzards, getting scissors in our ride, I'm 36. Jumping so fly like a G6.